Time to wake up. Time to wake up. Goodness knows. If anyone's earned the right to rest, it's you. But I simply fear there's still so much work to be done. Oh my, a real-life amnesiac hero, just like in the movies. Still, can't you see my name through your cradle? T-M-A-N. Please, take this. It's payment for your last bounty. I don't know why you didn't come to me after you finished the job, but you must have your reasons. I won't pry. The amount is correct, right? Of course. Although it's been quite some time since we worked together, I never forgot you. After you disappeared, I could never find a bounty hunter who even came close to what you did. More precisely, eliminating criminals. I'm responsible for receiving clients, reviewing the case, adjudicating the crime, issuing bounties for execution, and collecting fees. You, meanwhile, carried out the bounties themselves. A true agent of justice. I must say, lawlessness has only grown since I last saw you. We really should recommence our work together. A lady asked us to seek revenge for her murdered mother. Rosetta were the ones responsible. An old woman who tried to stand up to the corporation's heavy-handed repression, only to have her head beaten in by one of their goons. Wouldn't you say she deserves justice? Why, just look at the bounty's case file, and you'll be as outraged as I am.
Although tensions have long simmered between Rosetta and the people here, there wasn't any open conflict.
But then half a year ago, Rosetta forces suddenly went berserk, destroying markets, looting caravans, kidnapping civilians. People really feared for their lives. The victim, Han Fei, had reportedly taken the lead in standing up to Rosetta. She was a brave woman, but alas, you know how it ended. Rosetta may be powerful, but justice is more powerful still, is it not? And it's our duty to serve it.
Is someone there?
Thank you.
Nice to meet you. Yes, I saw it with my own eyes. I thank you for that. My mother would too if she...
Phew. Oh dear. What a pain. Oh dear. Clients can really be troublesome, can't they? Even when everything is settled, they can't help but emerge. Oh, never you mind. It's just a bug. An unresolvable one, alas. Now, shall we tend to business? As always, I am more than satisfied with your work. This is your reward. Prepared beforehand, not a single battery is missing. And of course, it is a pleasure to have you back. Hopefully, for even longer this time. In the future, I hope we can work together again. There are countless evils happening all over, waiting to be addressed.